When my mum goes to work, she hangs out with people's pets, helps sick animals feel better, and makes our four-legged friends look and smell great. What a life! Hi, my name is Emily. And I live with my mum, my dad, my two sisters Josephine and Katie, our cat Julius, and our dog Sarah.
Hello!
My mum is a vet nurse at an animal hospital in Sydney. At the hospital, she cares for animals of all shapes and sizes. You name it, if there's an animal that's not feeling well, my mum will care for them until they do. She does this by helping the vet, giving animals their medicine when they need it, doing vaccinations, and spotting when an animal needs more care.
Need to lose some weight, Purdy.
Animals can't tell you whether they're not feeling very well. For an example, a dog can't say,
I have a toothache.
My ear hurts.
I feel funny in the tummy.
Mum will help the vet look for signs or symptoms such as pale gums, redness inside the ear, or a change in appetite. One part of Mum's job is to drive the animal rescue vehicle. If and when an animal needs help, it's my mum to the rescue.
Hello.
Hello, my dog's limping and I need your help.
I'll be right there. Hello.
Hi, my cat has a really sore paw. Can you help?
Yes, I can. Hello.
Hello. I need a margarita pizza, and I need it now.
Wrong number?
At the animal hospital, Mum also does dog grooming. When grooming the dog, she'll start off by clipping the dog's nails. Then she'll give them a bath and dry them off. Next, it's time for a haircut. Mum can cut the hair of many different breeds of dogs. She can style a Maltese, a Shih Tzu, even a Labrador. You may wonder how she's perfected so many different looks. Well, let's just say that there was a time when Mum brought her work home with her. Once a lady asked my mum whether she could take a look at a sick possum. When Mum looked in the box, it was not a possum that she saw. It was a rat! I love my mum, not because she has a great job, but because she's really cool. When she's not working, she takes me to netball and she's really loud.
Yay!
And that makes me laugh.
Woohoo!
Thanks for watching What a Life on Disney Channel!